Slows down Memento. Kakao needs to get in range. The cooldowns not going to connect. The overload is locked down. Kakao turns around to Knight. Knight's running a little low on mana. Woo. 200 HP. Kakao sidesteps. Gets the kill.
Really good outplay from Kakao. I didn't think he was going to get away from that. Oh,
is that double digit? Haslin gets it back.
Nice snipe coming out from HeQ and Haslin. They get the return kill one for one, but it's not over yet.
No, it's not. Chain of corruption into the Nethergrass. HeQ is killed as a reply.